actually hear the engine, but there's so many people here. So right, what we're gonna do is, I reckon we're gonna have the radio on, but we're gonna have to have it on really, really quiet, just so I don't get copyrighted. Otherwise we are definitely screwed at that point. And let's see if I can even find the right radio station. Because there's one that's fairly decent, I suppose, but I cannot find them. Right, this gear is so weird. I got a flipping train on the back as well. It's so hard to do this. Visiting at such high res, otherwise it just slows down so quick. There's so many tracks, I can't put on for a bit. This is the west corner, west corner, west corner, west corner. Okay, oof, my god. I kinda wanna get in the middle of this. Whoa, what is going on here? This thing's not gonna fly out. Oh, crap, I dropped it, we'll wait. This is gonna be so difficult, I reckon. It's such, like, so sharp. You have to do this so sharp. Like, this thing is so big, I have to take it pretty wide for some time. Like, literally, look how big that is. That is one big train. This truck has way too many gears. Like, is that what I'm undertaking? I've actually not been undertaking the same lane. Oh, I'm gonna have to add some music into the background of this. Right, sound horrible. Maybe I should put cruise control on the max. So it should go pretty quick in speed. I want to put him in front of me, but 68, the highest I can do. Like, this dude is going so slow now, like, overtook me, you know, he's going really slow, like, come on. He's going to get overtaken with a massive load. I reckon I'm actually going to be overtaken. This is quite tight to be fair, though. I don't really want to roll there. But we're doing it. Wait, is there speed lights? Give him a honk. Oh, I can't honk here. Where? Oh, he's gonna cross the house. Are you kidding me? I didn't even see that. Wait, which way? I didn't even see the speed camera there. It's so dark, you can't see anything. I don't know if you should really get speed in front of the lights, but it's quite so 60. I think what? Yeah, there you go. Please tell me he's still gonna smash into the back. Somehow makes it work. Alright, it's getting so slow! Come on. The devs, like. Jesus, that is a bright light and I can't even see where my actual truck is because the train's so big. I'm gonna change it. Oh crap, yeah, I forgot. It's different gearbox. Handy. Thank you. didn't even want to flush them. Screwed up so badly.
Ben az kesin giriyordum sana ya.
Okay, I don't think that's actually a thing, but alright.
Nice, man.
Okay, please don't cut me off. Oh, don't you dare. I hope you got it right. Oh my god. Bruh.
What are you doing?
Okay, alright. So we got a ban in.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
You're recording!
Alright, now we're gonna have to go somewhere.
What are you doing?
Okay, so that was a fail. Bruh, the engine is dead. He full on killed the engine. How much is it? Oh, okay, it's covered by the employer. I was gonna say, I ain't paying 142 grand. Alright, we're closer. About them, really. I don't know why I'm pulling out in the middle of the road. If it is. Okay. guy either doesn't know how to drive or his truck's. I think your truck's broken. Dude, you're going so slow. It's not one lane, is it? Oh. Bro, I'm going to have to, like, detour around you. I don't know. There's no trucks. You got enough? No, this is not. I'm in the wrong gear. What the f? What? Okay, so you speed up at home. You're an idiot. What? Go! Are you kidding? What is what? Okay, so this guy is an absolute idiot, whoever the one in the front is. But why is he going so slow? Ask what the hell the other guy is doing, for God's sake. I don't even care, get out of the way. Get out. I'm overtaking that kid in front. I don't care. Bro, what are you... I don't care. Oh my God, what is this kid doing? Get out of the way. What are you doing? No. Right, we're gonna do something funny for you guys. So basically what we're gonna do is come in front of this guy. Like, literally, just cut right in front of him. If I can actually get up the hill. Right, I don't care, I'm catching up with this kid, I don't care. As soon as I catch up, I'm literally gonna brake test him if I can get in front of him in time. We're gonna catch up to this kid real quick. This has got more power, but this trailer should really slow this thing down. But we can catch up after we get into fair amount of speed now. Come on, faster. Yes. There we go, now we're picking up speed. Right, we're so close to him already. I'm literally gonna brake test this kid. Because he's so dumb anyway. Oh, no. I've got enough of my... It's exactly the same. There he is. Oh, let's go. Oh, wait, what? Oh no. Bro, what? What am I stuck on? Whoa. What is he doing? Oh my God. He's taking off road. Alright, we got our fun now. Let's just get to this place. Because I'm running out of fuel and I think we're gonna get stuck in here, so we'll have to look for emergency fuel. And there is a lot of people below me. Jesus. Well, we were doing pretty well until that driver just decided to hit me. So, yeah. Well, I'll get banned anyway. Alright, it's a petrol station not far from here. I don't know if I have the amount of, I don't know how many. Oh, 55 litres. 53. We are wasting a lot of fuel in this. Crap. I'm putting my foot down, I don't care. As long as I get the speed to carry me there, it's alright. It's right here anyway. I just grinded gears horribly. Why is it groaning so much on like those two gears at the beginning? That's probably the worst I've ever heard it groan, to be honest. And again it grinded. I'm not even like pushing the clutch and accelerate at the same time. He looked like a trailer then, I don't know why. Is it 50? Okay. I don't think there's any point really in changing yet. Because I don't go enough in speed, because it's whatever slope. Picking up speed. Massive fine things. Because there's somewhere along here, remember. There's speed cameras, that camera exactly wherever there are some here. I might want to swap names pretty quick. And I've just noticed something. Now it's just telling me the name of it, so I can just like do it. Oh yeah, I forgot some annoying this guy. There we go. You've done it.